start somewhere. Caught you when I was 20, flew across the country, working on a Sunday, left me on my birthday, turning into something that I never thought it'd come. Now I wanna get up and run, why'd I give in to love? My actions overweighed what was part of a flame. What I thought was my fate tried to bottle the pain. And we both knew you didn't want me to drink. Look at us now, couldn't be farther away. Part of the plot that we play, I tried the best that I could. Mostly I'm measuring me. No acceptance could deem that you were precious to me. Like a breath I could take, I think clearly every time that we break. Now I'm venting out to keep time from drowning. Both the 2 years of eternity, some of the hardest soul searching. Inhumans enduring, gave a shoulder through burning. Why do you think that you're hearing mostly silence when you described you're a baron? We live two sides of the pairing, but you remind through the scary end. Life keeps me blaring astound as a bystander, like I don't believe in the crowd, cause I'm high on my doubts. In fact, I've been so fucking high since my mama's pouch. Sitting aside on the couch, go play outside, not right now. Whole family clouds, probably why I do now. Met you at a time I was down, only finally found what my guidance and ground. Ate the psilocybin to count for 6 months straight, fly through a sound. They've been the price of the out of the first one. And I tried to relate that I took LSD, met you when I was her fate. First glimpse of the life that we make, ended up flying her away. Past 4 years, Paulus met you again, like damn, she's on to someone who lives our past with no pants, just ganja. Our passion was rocking, that our life was due demand, to be honest. The damn thing was problem from the start. You had more passion than I thought, didn't stop me from asking. Your heart ended up planting the pot full of grass, pain and loss. Smoked so much weed with you, parts of our habits ended up getting planted and tossed. And got away with the half in my pocket, gave the man what he wanted, till they didn't show for their options. Spent a month in a lockup, took the blame while you calling. Made me rethink the world's problems. Out of that, nothing could really pull our path. But shit, I hardly even met your dad, and that's one thing I've ever even had. And couldn't drink together, we could vibe right, albeit we tried 3/4 of the time we did, but we lied to ourselves inside. Then came on drive to loving that night we had. 4 hits of acid to fly, you only took one aside from your plan to split and try something new. But that's my vision of life, not yours, so I didn't force it. Too much distraction to shine through in the end. When I came truest and you can't handle me, but life let me prove it, turn me to a man. But I had to lose it too many times on my favorite human. Now I'm trying to pull in what has happened to I and you in my future. God damn, and I'm foolish, cause I broke down when you were pulling away. And not to say I wasn't doing the same, we both playing the game in the month of May. Never felt more pain in the month of May. I was spraying in the month of May. 1 year later, it's the month of May. May have given up too much this way. Now I'm sober over it, it's okay.